Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1575 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today I'll be playing Closer to the Heart by Rush. We're just going to jump right on into it. I forgot about this song. This is a good song. This is a good-ass song. Why did I not remember this immediately? Don't know how that happens sometimes. It truly might just lag every once in a while, and nothing I can do about that. Because as far as I can tell, it's synced pretty much exactly comfortable for me. I guess the only part of it I know is Closer to the Heart. There's so many songs like that. I think I know them going in, but I only know the chorus or the titular line. Still got 7 stars. Even with our, well, I was going to call it a mistake, but it wasn't really our fault. I don't know. I'm going to blame the machine on this one, or the controller. But I hope you enjoyed Closer to the Heart. We did get a FC on the solo, so that's good. That's fun. That's nice. Join us next time for Calling Dr. Love. And I don't know if I said this. I don't think I said this yet. All of my episodes blend together. But if you like this video, feel free to give it a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. If I said that twice this episode for some reason, do it twice. Actually, don't do that because that'll cancel it out. You can leave 2 comments, though. But don't like it twice and don't subscribe twice because that'll just unsubscribe you. You can do it 3 times, though. Should I say it a 3rd time? Come back tomorrow if you want to see me say it a 3rd time. I'll see you then.